trigger inside these pedals suck.
Mine broke off, and I had to super glue it back on. It seems to be working fine now, but it's only a matter of time until it breaks off the super glue.
Not insanely hard, but I mean, in my opinion, it's a decent FC, I think. I mean, it's got those fast double kicks in there a couple times and some of the, you know, catch you off guard. But yeah, there it is.